press right there. Filter right there. Do we have speed though? Do we have speed? Junior, good job, kid. Good filter. You should go. Who is that? Oh, get closer, kid. Get closer. Is that the freshman phenom? Looks like Enzo, I think, a big tall kid. Look at the defensive shape. Let's go back a bit. Paul Jr., so you got a fight right there. Nice. Yeah, keep it going. Looks like Edson, I think. Who's the new guy over here? Good ball right there. Good ball. Oh, I think that was a pass from Junior all the way to Edson. Good little press. Look at that four press up right there. Gonzalez is crammed. It's a good giveaway. Yeah. Right there, filter. That's fine. Pass. Good. 3. Nice. Yeah, it's a 2v1 situation. Let's see if we can actually deal with it. Good job, Junior. Good idea. No, that's fine. Is cussing right here amongst all these boys. Pretty sure I know who it is. Gonzalez. Boys, we'll record this back, we'll rewind it, and we'll figure out what you guys did wrong right there. Looked like a good pass. Just a lot of guys stood still. Not many guys pressured the ball right there. Gotta press. Gonzalez is not attacking with much. They just counter like they always do. They don't really, they counter with like 2 or 3 players. We usually have 5 back. That should not be an issue. I think our build up from the middle needs to be a little bit better though. There's 2 boys in our middle. It's a long ball. I mean, it's going to work against Gonzalez, but we need to do a better job against the stronger teams. Better circulation. Check to the ball, kid. Good ball. Use your skills right there, kid. Good job. All right, Sam. Where are 2 midfielders at? Where are these boys at? So we're playing with 2 up top. I don't see any midfielders checking to Junior or Michael though. I mean, you have to have somebody checking into that ball. Nice. Okay, work together. Nice. Right there, you filter. Another filter. Good ball right there. Yeah. Good idea, good idea. Good recycle. Good job, boys. Keep it moving. Again. Nice. There you go. Yeah. You see him. You see him. Filter him. There you go. You got a 1v1 right there. Good ball. Good idea. There you go. That's what you got to do. La Porra, max capacity crowd. Yeah, it's about right for a Gonzalez game. Coach Renato, new head coach. That's a good ball right there. Takeaway right there. Heads up. Heads up. Nice. Control it. Got a 3v2 situation right there. Yes. Good job. There's two guys in the middle right there. Isaias. Who's the other guy? Need to be a little bit more active. Very staticky. They play like true sixes. They're acting like true sixes right now, but they're not checking in as much. Nice, Michael. Good skill. Good skill. He's warming up right there. Yeah, right there. Looks like Elias right there. Just a doctor order. A little bit of speed. That's good ball right there. Ooh. Okay, let's press that ball. Press it. Good. Stand him up, stand him up, stand him up, stand him up, stand him up. There you go, Michael. Good job. Ready? One of you guys did a good job right there. Coach Cuevas right there, principal. James. I feel like Gonzalez is left side is weak. I feel like Alexis Lopez can exploit that kid every single time. Like, we gotta figure out a way to give him the ball more often in 1v1 situations. Can you be like that, Lopez? Come on, get in front of him, get in front of him. There you go. Where's Gonzalez up in the back? They're playing with two in the back. Let's look at Gonzalez for a little bit. playing with two in the back, dos centrales, just playing with two. The typical, I don't know, it's changing into a... Oh, Isaias needs to learn how to... Ooh, good ball. Needs to make that pass happen quicker. That's the 1v1 I'm talking about right there. You gotta win those, Lopez. That's Ortiz right there. Ortiz is in. I guess he didn't show up to practice the other day, sir. Gotta show up to practice. All right, let's see what this guy can do. Did well, sophomore. Cool little filter. Gotta fight those. Press that ball right there. Yeah, good ball. Yeah, good recycle. I think it's a lot easier to record with an iPad than it is with a video camera, I'll tell you that much. Nice, good movement. Simple ball, Junior, simple ball. What do you got? What do you got? Get Elias's run. Yes. That's a, never mind, that's not Elias. It's Ortiz. Good run, good run. That's the press right there, quick press. Good job, Mike. Yeah. Yeah. Good job, boys. That's a great ball right there. That's the one I'm talking about. Come on, he gave it to you. Back here looking like. That's the filter pass you gotta worry about, man. Nice. Yeah, again, again. Use him again. He's got that 1v1 against that kid. He'll beat him all day. Somebody needs to dink that ball over. Minutes in, 1-1 game. There's a scoreboard out, it's not on, never mind. Oh, keeper made a mistake. Oh, it's a good filter. There we go, 2-1. Keeper with the cough. Yeah, that'll boost some confidence into his voice. Let's go, Fred!
That's a good press. That's a good spot. Move. Yep. Nice. Now we attack. That's a good ball right there. Finish it, kid. Oh, man. You gotta put the gas right there. Put the gas on. That's what you need to work on the offseason, kid. That quick dribble. Good ball. See, that's good stuff right there. Three versus two. One guy steps up. Everybody else covers. 50-50 ball in that, kid. Nice. Nice, you say yes. Good filter ball right there. Good job, Mike. Mike, a seasoned veteran, senior. Good job, Junior. Don't make mistakes, bro. Oh. That's where you filter, kid. That's where you filter. That's a great filter. Oh. Should be a yellow, just a yellow. Got some people behind you. Got a little closer for this one. No, horrible. Ortiz with the free kick. Good shot right there. Oof. Nice try. Got the subs going on. Let's check out our shape. Two versus one in the back. I like it. 1v1 on the sides. I like it. And our two boys active in the middle. That's perfect. Check back. Nice. Ooh, careful, Junior. Careful. You gotta be careful with Gonzalez. They're a bit sneaky sometimes. You notice how the front guys just kind of always hang out with our last two guys. Nice, Michael. Oof. Ooh. Michael needed a little bit of help right there, man. What was the help at? Let's find out when we rewind this, boys. Good 1v1 defending.
But I mean, you need a little bit of support there sometimes. It's about as good as it gets, man.
Even the pros have a tough time on that quick cut to the right.
Okay, right there, right there. That's the filter, yes.
There it is. Work that 1v1. There you go. Now you center the ball, kid. Now you center the ball. Now,
Right behind there.
You're lucky there, kid.
What, Ortiz doesn't take penalties out? Or?
Gonzalez is going to be better as the games go along. I think the true test is going to be on Friday versus Greenfield. Greenfield's pretty good from what I hear, and so is King City. So those are going to be two good tests for these boys coming up. Gonzalez is like the low end of the group, but let's put a six on these boys today. I think we can. Salvar, you guys want to see that, don't you? What are these guys discussing over here? Let's see if I can. Not very good clarity from this camera right here. It's getting cold, boys. Come on. Dude. You guys arguing amongst yourselves or what? You guys are like arguing amongst themselves, it felt like. I'm assuming it's Ortiz that shoot. Who is that? Is that Michael or Ortiz? For the 3-1 lead. Oh, come on, are you fucking kidding me? Sorry about that. Oh, you got lucky. Sorry for the curse word, boys. I don't know who shot that, but that was not a good shot. Well, they counted already. There's no VAR, so. You know, mental mistakes on both sides right there. First game, not a big deal. Junior. By the way, push it out wide. By the way. Good idea. It's the bouncy field. Nice. Good boy, kid. That's a play. Ooh. I don't like that. The right thing is, I guess. Yeah. Nice, Michael. Right away, turn. That technique there, Isaias. Work on that. Let's see what we got up there. We got Ortiz checking in, and three guys.
and two guys playing wide. We got three up top. Okay, what do we got up here? It's a good ball right there. Center the ball, kid. Oh my god. Well, he was alone for a while. He's just got to do it quicker, I think. That's something that coach can definitely help him work on. But you can't wait. I mean, those guys are open. You got to give them the ball right away. That's the goal. The goal is to filter that ball, beat your one-on-one, look for the center, look for your shot. Okay, what's up here? What's everybody doing up here? Let's see. We'll put it from the middle on. Curious to see what the outside guys are doing. Our fullback, right fullback, Yair. Looked like Yair was already ready to push up, which is kind of good. Not kind of, really good. See what's going on out here. Alright, we lost the ball. What's going on? Yair is out of position. Good stop, D'Angelo. Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't catch it really well. I saw that though. That was pretty good. Almost made it in. Defending is a little bit sketch, just a little bit. Like we're getting caught on 1v1 situations. I don't know why.
I need to see whether
Michael is playing too far away from Junior. What Yair was doing in that situation, why he got caught in that spot. It happens, man, when you play a mid to high line. So what are boys doing? Junior's back there. Michael's kind of playing last man in a sense. Gonzalez. Right away, Ortiz. The ball. Lay it off. Good idea, good idea. If you notice, like, Yair is kind of like out of position. I mean, Junior's over here. This guy's by himself. They filter the ball into him. Screwed. I don't understand why freaking Michael's throwing the ball in. I'd rather have my two centrales in a good position. Like that, for example, if that guy, yep.
Scores 3-1 right now, from what I believe,
from what I remember.
3-1. Good guys are up.
I think that last year's team, we were horrible on set pieces, defending, I should say. Part of it was our guys could not stay in 1v1, so they would just kind of let their guy go. Let's see if these boys have corrected that mistake from the past. Greenfield has a lot of set plays up their sleeves also. We got to be careful about that. D'Angelo with the save. Close.
Gonzalez, always playing with two in the back. That's where Hansel's got to get in and challenge, man. You got to challenge those plays right there. And Edson's got to run right behind that challenge. Good job, Hansel, though. Good minutes. Yeah, again. Good to him.
Don't understand why Junior's playing in the back by himself. It should always be a 2v1 situation. I mean, if Michael's gonna be doing throwing, somebody's gotta be back there to help out. But that looks good right there, see? It's good defending right there. Come on, Alexis, you gotta do better than that. Good press, good press. That guy should lose the ball right there. Oh.
What's our shape looking like?
Feel like. See how Michael's by himself again? It happens a lot. It's been happening a lot. Okay. That's all. He's on. Penalty. Oh yeah. It's a big mistake.
I think this video is really gonna help you out, Canado, because your back line is very undisciplined right now. They're kinda like everywhere. They're not really in line. They're not playing in line.
All right, let's make a stop right here, kid. See if I can zoom in a little bit. D's been known to make some great stops. Three, two. Room for improvement, boys. We can do this. We can do this.
Now, you guys are winning. The worst thing you guys can do is let up right now. But that Michael and Junior do is really good. It's just they need a little more time to work together. I think Yaib's in no man's land. I mean, he's trying to attack when he shouldn't be in that spot just yet. I mean, if the ball moves to your side, that's when you open up. I think he's opened up regardless. And that's where sometimes you're left with a man down and on defense.
That's just my opinion. It's not worth much. I'm recording.
Bulls. Come on. Let's make this stop right here. Go to halftime with a 3-2 lead. Not bad. Don't stand around.
Get it up. Get it up. Just punt it up. Ooh. Pump the freaking ball out, kid. All right, halftime.